Hi everybody, this is Jennifer with Choice Slides, and today I'm going to show you a hidden little tool that may help you put together really large shows much faster. You can apply the same slide style to multiple slides over the course of your show at one time. So it's really super simple. I happen to have a bunch of images I've already put in the slides, but they don't have slide styles applied to them. I know that I'm altering certain slide styles for certain slides. And then again, I'm working on that graduation video. These are going to be slides that are just my autumn reflected title. And these are going to be graduation slides. So for the autumn reflected title, I know that these are the same slide style. I'm going to select one, hold my shift key and select the last one in that group. So they're all selected. Right click. Now you can choose select style. And then you have to know where they are. My autumn reflected title is in my captions and titles right here, and I'll hit apply. So now those all have the slide style already applied. I just need to go in and add my seniors' names and change the background. For these slides, I'm kind of alternating a particular graduation title where the cap is either on the left or the right. So this one is going to have a particular slide style. I'm going to skip this one. And then this one will have the same slide style. So they don't have to be right next to each other. I held my control key in order to select slides that are not right next to each other. Once you've done that, right click, choose select style. This one happens to be in my graduations category. So now these two slides have the exact same slide style applied. I would just need to go in and put the correct name in and make any alterations to the photos that I want. And you can do this across the entire show. If I know exactly which slides I want to have a particular slide style, I can just keep my control key selected and go through the whole show and apply slide styles to multiple slides at the same time using that wonderful little tool under the right click. Thank you so much for watching and for allowing me to help you unleash your creativity.